Welcome back to the Gnome Show, guys. It's me, Josh, joined here with Andy. We are checking out all the dead things lying around in the corners tonight. We've had some very unsettling films tonight, including Rotting Unseen, Incredulous, and The Green Man. This last one is called Deadline by H. Page. It's got a little one of those little dash things on top of the E, so Page. Go ahead and give them a subscribe and a like. And yeah, this is the last one. Let's dig right in, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, that was probably a good one.
Survivor Services, the number one hotline for all things undead and infected. It's a no-brainer.
Save the best for last, I hope.
Yes, guards have been syncing up my driveway all the morning. I've got a kit on the score one. At least, where the fuck's...
Well, perhaps I can interest you in one of our limited edition decapitation kits.
Reading off a fucking script. Why don't you try growing a brain and actually thinking for yourself, Shaun of the Sheep? Then to get some.
Shaun of the Sheep, nice.
I think we can have cells for optional extras. It sounds like we're taking off. I tried to bring back the line instead. Speaking of dead, look who it is. You look like shit, Steve. Oh, shit!
Survivor Services, the number one hotline for all things undead and infected. Actually, this isn't the best time. Can you hear me? You need to speak into the...
Fucking finally! My mum died outside. There's so much blood.
Oh, piss off.
What the fuck?
No, not you. I'm sorry, miss. Have you tried any other emergency services?
Have you taken a look outside? Everything's fucked. Please help her. Mum, look at me. Keep your eyes open, all right? Look at me.
Right, bear with me. We just need to get some formalities out of the way. Right, step one. Have you been bitten?
Seriously?
You're just following procedure, miss.
Oh, come on, make it stop.
Have you been bitten, miss?
No, fuck, no, I haven't.
Right, that's good. Okay, step two.
Mum, no. Do something.
Okay, just give me a second. What was the injury you said she received?
Oh, my God, wake up!
Just tell me how she was hurt.
She was just trying to get help. And this bug attacked her. He bit her in the neck.
Right, miss, listen to me. You need to get away from her as fast as you can.
No. She's my mum. Mum, stop what you're doing. Mom, please!
You would think people would have a more natural reaction to zombies.
Yeah.
Oh. It's already got some gore on it. I'm just gonna turn faster.
Can you hear me?
Help me! I think she's gonna kill me.
Right, just tell me where you are.
My bathroom.
Right, just let me think.
I'm gonna try and barricade the door, but it's not holding.
Right, protocol. You just need to hang tight until an evac arrives, okay? It won't be long.
Yep.
I need your address. Need your address.
23 Lovelace Lane, CR3 4JQ. Why?
Okay, please hold.
What? No, don't leave me, motherfucker.
Ew.
Control, we have a situation.
Can I get your name, please, sir?
No, there isn't time.
Your name, please.
Neville Delahan, Survivor Services, South Sector. Now, we have a 229 in progress.
Sorry,
this girl...
Sounds like quite the predicament. I'm afraid our services are currently experiencing a large demand, and we are unable to provide any personnel at this time.
But her mother...
We're sorry for any inconvenience that this may have caused. Please offer the client a 10% discount on our branded axe collection of the token of
our... She doesn't need an axe. She needs help. What about protocol?
Your job is to maintain the service, not the client, Mr.
Donahan.
Thanks again for calling Survivor Services.
We
hope to hear from you very soon. Have a
brilliant day. Control, wait. She's threatening to leave a negative review.
I beg your pardon.
Yeah. Oh, she's not happy. This is the brand image we're talking about.
Please hold.
No!
Noise.
Isn't coming.
Right, but what about the government? The army? I'll
take a troop of bloody
scouts
at this point. Oh my god,
I'm gonna die. Are you okay? It's okay,
calm down. What's your name? What's your name? Lucy. Okay. Good. I'm Nev. You're gonna be okay, Lucy, I promise. You just have to trust me.
Trust you with what?
Oh, bollocks. There's a community center, militarized. It's about a mile from you. Does your bathroom have a window?
Yeah, but why is that
matter? I need you to jump.
Are you mad? I'll break my fucking leg!
right, you're only 1 floor up. Just land on your toes, crumble to one side, and then roll.
You know how many of those fucking things are out there?
Oh, God, move, Lucy. Now, move. Yes, you can. You have to.
So either she made it or she died on impact,
Lucy.
And like, you know, like either way, it doesn't
Lucy.
Matter. You did the best you could, dude. This is the bleakest one we've seen yet. That's pretty rough. I guess to wake you up, get your adrenaline flowing. Spry as fuck, man. She's getting where she needs to.
Take a left from your house. Head down the street until you reach the third turning. Then turn left, no, wait, right.
Come on, Boy Scout. Jesus Christ, they're everywhere.
Okay. Yeah, okay, next up. You need to get to the roundabout and then take the second exit. Okay? Then
you
run
see the
until
shit
you see a
up
green.
His fucking face.
Okay, I need to go again. Are you gonna be all... Fuck your orders, you lifeless prick. Fuck procedure. Fuck protocol. Fuck all the senseless bullshit. This isn't a number or a statistic we're talking about. This is a human being. And I swear to God, if you don't help her, I will make it my sole purpose in death to track you down and eat your fucking heart.
Oh, shit.
What are your orders? What the hell is this?
Neville Dullahan. Survivor Services. Have a breezy fucking day.
That's how you do customer service. Ooh. Me too, brother. Me too. I hope they fucking strike you before you turn. It was a nice feel-good zombie piece on the end of that. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was Deadline by Aish Page. Make sure you go over and check his stuff out. He looks like he has a couple other things. Yeah, that was really good. Thank you for hanging out, everyone that came by. Thank you, Mr. Andy, for joining us. Be safe, everyone. Be happy. Be healthy. I love you all. I'm very tired. I'm going to bed. I'll see you guys in the next one.